There have been 862 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. My mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello dear viewers and welcome back to another episode of Say Something Nice. We are back in the Sylvester McCoy era for Paradise Towers Part 4. The concluding installment of this story got 5 million viewers. And this is the episode in which the satire becomes a bit more aspirational. And what I want to talk about in this episode is how the writer Stephen Wyatt decides that the various factions within the Towers are going to start cooperating with each other and by using each other's strengths to bolster their own. So the Rezzies decide they can attack the Cleaners by throwing crocheted rugs over them. The Kangs can then use their weapons on them. The Caretakers realize they also have explosives they can use. And everyone works together to thwart the Chief Caretaker, including, of course, Pex's sacrifice at the end of this story. This story is satirical of Britain in the 80s and the question of whether different groups in society can support one another or whether they're all just going to fend for themselves. And this story very clearly comes down on the side of when you are up against something dangerous, the only way you can get through it is with support from other people. Otherwise, you are all in danger and you're all going to be picked off one by one. And it is only when the groups start working together that they are not all being picked off one by one, and that they are actually talking about the problems facing their society. The Doctor does comment that it's nice to see everyone working together, but he doesn't overemphasize that that is the way they're going to stay alive. Indeed, it is one of the Rezzies who says that. And it is the Rezzie played by Judy Cornwall, who of course would go on to be in Keeping Up Appearances, and this is one of the semi-regular appearances of people from Keeping Up Appearances that happened in the 1980s, and I'm now going to stop saying the word appearances over and over again. But the cooperation between the different groups and different mini-cultures within Paradise Towers is something really nice about Paradise Towers Part 4. As always, thank you so much for watching. Do take care of yourselves, remember to wash your hands, and I will see you in the next video.